Well, good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to Guadalajara. It is an absolute honor to be sitting here, not just next to Eddie Reynoso and the team, but to bring major televised events to Mexico live on DAZN, and it all begins this Saturday with our World Championship main event, Julio Cesar Martinez against Joel Cordova for the WBC Flyweight World Championship, and a tremendous card here in Guadalajara. This project is very important to us. It gives us the chance, of course, to work with Eddie Reynoso and Class Italiento and Canelo Alvarez and Canelo Promotions to help bring major televised events here to Mexico. We all know that this is the birthplace of some tremendous fighters, but there is so much more talent that can be produced here in Mexico, so much more opportunity that can be given to young fighters. And of course, we want to thank DAZN for the investment in the sport in Mexico, and Eddie and Saul as well for their partnership of this really exciting series. Four shows over the next 6 months and many shows beyond that as well. Chances for world champions to defend their titles here, chances for young prospects to get the opportunity to box in their homeland. And if you've been watching our shows around the world lately, you've seen a lot of Mexican fighters coming to the UK and beating British fighters. So we've decided to come here and work with them rather than against them. Tremendous fighters, tremendous talent. This is going to be a brilliant, brilliant run and a great series. And as I said, kicks off Saturday night here in Guadalajara, live on DAZN. Before we speak to some of the fighters up here on the stage, I want to bring in Eddie Reynoso. And we have a translator here. My Spanish is under work. Eddie, first event for us in Mexico. Important to do it in Guadalajara. And so important for Mexican fighters to get these opportunities.
Eddie es un evento muy importante aquí en Guadalajara. Es una gran oportunidad para los boxeadores. ¿Y cómo te sientes al respecto?
Pues antes que nada, es un honor aquí para nosotros tener al mejor promotor del mundo en el boxeo. Se va a hacer el inicio de algo grande entre nosotros, algo importante para el boxeo tapatío, para el boxeo mexicano. Y como les digo, tener aquí la presencia de Dijeron, que es el hoy por hoy el mejor promotor del mundo, creo que es algo para sentirnos orgullosos nosotros como tapatíos, como mexicanos, y que voltee para acá a ver el talento que hay en Jalisco y en México.
We're really thrilled to have the best promoter of box here in Guadalajara. It's a really great opportunity for the Mexican boxers and the Guadalajara boxers to have a good platform, an international platform, and we are sure that it's going to have the start of a really great thing here in Mexico.
And Eddie, how deep is that talent pool? You've seen Gabriel Valenzuela come over and beat Robbie Davis Jr. You've seen Maurizio Lara come and beat Josh Warrington. You've seen Giovanni Strafford beat James Tennyson. So many great fighters for us to unearth in this series.
Eddie, estamos aquí con muchísimos boxeadores muy importantes, con Valenzuela y pues con muchísimos boxeadores que han sido muy importantes para aquí, para internacionalmente.
Sí, es muy importante estar apoyando a los boxeadores nuevos, a los nuevos talentos. Tenemos aquí en Jalisco el mejor boxeador del mundo, pero también tenemos atrás de él jóvenes que van a ir creciendo poco a poco. El sábado debutó el sobrino de Saúl, una función muy importante también donde hubo muchos talentos. Entonces, es muy importante que empresas como Matchroom vengan aquí a buscar el talento, a descubrir, a buscar nuevos horizontes, y pues nosotros aquí vamos a estar para trabajar, a echarle muchas ganas a este proyecto y empezar a sacar muchos campeones también.
There's a lot of talent here in Mexico. We're really happy that they're looking at Mexico for getting talent, and it's a really great opportunity for us. We have here the best boxer in the world, but also we have a lot of talent, of young talent, that wants to have opportunity, and we're really happy that you are giving this opportunity to the young talent.
Thank you, Eddie. And one of those fighters that broke our hearts recently, Gabriel Valenzuela, who came to the UK to beat Robbie Davis Jr., now gets the opportunity to fight here in the UK. Gabriel, a tremendous win in England last time. Now, a great opportunity for you to fight here in Guadalajara.
Pues ya has estado en Londres peleando, has tenido muchas peleas muy importantes alrededor del mundo y pues es una gran oportunidad para ti el estar aquí en Guadalajara. ¿Y cómo te sientes al respecto con eso?
Primero que nada, muchas gracias a Eddie Reynoso, Eddie Hearn, por la gran oportunidad que nos brindaron de estar aquí en esta cartelera. Nos sentimos muy emocionados, me siento muy contento. Yo y mi equipo estamos motivados porque se está abriendo el proyecto que trae Class y Talento y Matchroom de sacar nuevos talentos de aquí de Jalisco, de Guadalajara, de México, porque realmente México es potencia mundial en el boxeo y estoy seguro que de aquí pueden salir miles de campeones.
First of all, we're really thankful for the opportunity of being here in this big fight. And we're really happy and we're really sure that there's a lot of talent here in Mexico. And we're really happy that you're looking at this young talent. And they have to thank you.
And Gabriel, hopefully a good win on Saturday. You're in the world rankings now already and push forward to try and look at a shot at the world title later this year.
Ahorita estás en el top mundial. ¿Qué viene en tu carrera? O sea, ¿qué es lo siguiente?
Estamos, primero que nada, vamos a sacar esta pelea que tenemos el sábado 26. Hemos platicado con Eddie y están planes de buscar un título del mundo a finales de este año. Esperemos y primero Dios se acomoden y se den todas las cosas y queremos ser campeones del mundo ya.
First, we have to focus in this fight, in the Saturday fight, and the next thing, we are looking for a world title, and we have to work on that, and we want to do it.
Thank you, Gabriel. I'm going to go to my right now, and the beauty of this DAZN platform globally is the opportunity for fighters to fight all around the world in key markets, but also to gain valuable experience. Diego Pacheco has boxed in Mexico before. He's also boxed in Saudi Arabia. He's had a number of fights in the US. Diego, welcome back. I know you love to fight here in Mexico, former member of the Mexican team as well. Great new run of events here in Mexico and looking forward to getting back in the ring on Saturday.
First and foremost, I want to thank everyone for being here. I want to thank Eddie Hearn, Eddie Reynoso for putting together this event here in Guadalajara for all of us and a lot of other young Mexican fighters. I feel like this opportunity that they're giving to these Mexican fighters is one that's been like that should have been done a long time ago, because there's so much talent here in Mexico that doesn't get the opportunity or the platform to show the world what they have. So I just want to I'm really happy and excited for these Mexican fighters and me as well for the opportunity. I want to thank my team, my family, and everyone who's helped me get to this point. I'm ready to go Saturday and don't miss it on DAZN. And so, I'm translating in Spanish.
Go.
Hey, para los fanáticos en español, hola y buenas tardes a todos. Aquí estamos en Guadalajara ya listos para el sábado. Les quiero dar las gracias a Eddie Hearn, a Eddie Reynoso y a todo el equipo de Matchroom y Team Canelo por prestarnos esta oportunidad aquí en Guadalajara. Quiero dar las gracias a mi familia, a mi equipo y a todos los que me han ayudado a llegar hasta aquí. Estoy muy feliz de estar aquí y ya listos para el sábado. No se lo pierdan en DAZN. Gracias.
Thank you, Diego. Very good, very good. We go on to Christian Duran. Welcome. Tremendous performance last time out on the Canelo Alvarez undercard. You have a big fight on Saturday for your career. You look in great shape, ready to go.
Tuviste una gran pelea pasada con el Canelo y esta es una gran pelea la que vas a tener este fin de semana. Y pues, ¿Cómo vas? ¿Cómo has estado preparándote para la pelea?
Primero que nada, quiero pues darle gracias a Dios que me permitió una vez más estar aquí. Darle gracias a Eddie Reynoso, al señor Eddie Hearn. Muchísimas gracias por todas las oportunidades que nos brindan. Y pues para la pelea de este sábado me siento bien, me siento fuerte. Me siento, vamos contra un rival fuerte, pero estoy bien, me siento muy fuerte y vamos a darle con todo y a ganar primeramente Dios el sábado.
First of all, I want to thank my family and you guys for this platform. And for this fight, I feel really strong. I feel really prepared. It's a really strong opponent, but it's going to be a great fight.
You've traveled around the world fighting. Obviously, you boxed in the Canelo card last time out in Dallas. How important are these fight cards for Mexican fighters to provide them with the opportunity to fight at home?
Tuviste una pelea en el extranjero ya con el Canelo, y ¿cómo consideras que esta pelea es importante para la plataforma de México del boxeo?
Pues yo siento que es algo muy importante, no una, sino todas las peleas en cada carrera de cada boxeador, porque de cada pelea pues depende la carrera de cada uno, ¿no? Y pues bien, mira, me siento tranquilo, me siento bien, me siento fuerte y primeramente Dios, a salir con la mano en alto el sábado y pues para lo que venga y el señor Eddie Reynoso nos brinde y aquí estamos para trabajar.
It's a really important fight. I think every fight is important in every fighter career, in every boxer career. But this fight, it's going to be a really good fight. We hope to be winning this fight, and it's going to be good.
Thank you. And before we wrap up, Eddie, I know that obviously Diego Pacheco, a lot of people have seen him box around the world, but Gabriel and Christian, both fighters that you manage as well. Tell me about their ability. Big win for Gabriel last time and a very strong puncher in Christian Duran.
¿Qué habilidad crees que va a tener Gabriel contra a Christian en esta pelea, tú que los has visto como?
Pues son muy buenos prospectos. Gabriel viene de hacer un gran triunfo allá en Inglaterra. Valenzuela también. Viene de dar dos grandes peleas ahí en las funciones de Saúl. Y Pacheco, pues sparring de Canelo para la pelea, creo que con quién, Pacheco. ¿Con quién? Con Callum Smith, y la verdad es un tremendo prospecto, es de lo mejor que hay en Estados Unidos. Entonces es una cartelera muy, muy importante, muy, muy llena de talento. Entonces son chavos que van creciendo y poco a poco van a ir a hacer una gran carrera. Disculpa tanto que hablé, a ver si te acuerdas.
I think each of them has really good fights before that, and everyone has a great talent and the opportunity of having a good fights in the future.
Well, thank you very much, Christian, Diego, Eddie, and Gabriel as well. Three great fighters looking to make a name, broadcast all around the world, live on DAZN from Guadalajara this Saturday. We're going to have a photo up here, guys, before we move on to our co-main event. Thank you.
Will Julio Cesar Martinez become the next Mexican superstar?
He could well be the future of Mexican boxing.
He throws everything with bad intentions.
It's less sweet science and more ruthless aggression.
Every punch is designed to hurt you.
Good hard body shot. Rosales looks hurt again, and that's it.
Well, welcome back. One thing you can be guaranteed on these cards and guaranteed with Mexican fighters is no easy fights. I've never known a Mexican fighter to turn down an opportunity. And this is a fight, tremendous fight, for the WBA Interim Light Flyweight Championship of the World, a fight that was put together by Eddie Reynoso. And before we go to the fighters, Eddie, a tremendous fight. Matelon against Argumedo, big chance for another Mexican fighter. This is a fight you really like.
Eddie, una pelea tremenda, muy grande para ambos boxeadores y para el box mexicano, y pues, ¿qué nos puedes decir?
Sí, antes que nada, este chavo es muy buen peleador, campeón mundial, interino, gran escuela, cubano, ¿qué podemos decir? Argumedo ya fue campeón también. Fuimos a Japón a ganarle a Takayama, hizo varias defensas. Está brincando de división a la 108 y va a ser una pelea muy, la verdad, muy, muy aguerrida. Los dos se van a adaptar al estilo y va a ser una gran pelea.
It's going to be a great fight. Both of them have different boxing schools and both of them have a really good career. And it's going to be a really tough fight, but it's going to be really, really exciting for her.
Well, we go to the champion first. Matilón, welcome. A massive opportunity for you. This division right now is absolutely red hot. Of course, you've got Kyoguchi, the super champion, who's promoted by us and managed by Eddie Reynoso as well. You have Soto, the WBO light flyweight champion of the world. You have other great fighters, also the Mexican champion, Bermudez, at the regular champion at light flyweight with a WBA division. This is a big moment for you to put your name in the mix with all those fighters.
Esta es una pelea muy importante para ti. Es tu momento de poner tu nombre en los altos, en los grandes. Y pues, ¿qué nos puedes decir?
Buenas tardes, México. Gracias por la oportunidad aquí en Guadalajara. Bueno, primero que nada, el sábado vamos a hacer un buen evento de pelea. Y por la oportunidad de dance, creo que para mí es tremenda oportunidad y no la voy a desaprovechar. Ya somos campeones, vamos a hacer la primera defensa para retener el título.
It's going to be a great fight. I'm very excited about it. First of all, I want to thank Mexico for the platform and for being here. It's a great opportunity. I don't have to waste it. And we're already champions, and we're looking for keep on that.
You are fighting a Mexican here in Guadalajara. The atmosphere is going to be red hot in there. You look very calm and cool, but it's going to be a lot of noise in there and a lot of pressure on you on Saturday, but you're ready for that.
Pues peleando aquí en Guadalajara vas a tener mucha presión, sin duda la atmósfera va a estar muy tensa, pero pues te ves muy calmado y pues ¿cómo te sientes con eso?
Bueno, soy un chico calmado, la presión siempre la he tenido cuando voy a viajar a distintos países. Creo que para mí una alegría también porque es aquí en México. Y creo que vamos a hacer un buen combate, pero no le voy a dar chance a los jueces para que dicten una discusión al contrario.
I'm not going to let the judges to have a different a resolution about the fight. I'm a calm guy. Obviously, the pressure is always there when I fight in another countries, but we're gonna have a good work on that.
And the challenger, Argumedo, welcome. Massive opportunity for you. Eddie Reynoso made this fight. We know that you're all action. This is going to be a war from the first round to the last round, however long it lasts. Massive opportunity for your career on Saturday.
Va a ser una pelea muy dura el sábado. Es una gran oportunidad para tu carrera. Y pues...
Microphone issue. Check 1, 2. Look at the speed. Wow. Round of applause, guys, for the speed there. Amazing. Back to the question.
Pelea muy dura, y pues cómo te sientes al respecto.
Claro, va a ser una gran pelea porque me da gusto pelear con un gran campeón que es Metallón. Y pues agradecerle a Eddie Hearn, a Eddie Reynoso, a Canelo Promotion, el gran campeón mexicano. Y pues estamos listos para darle una gran pelea arriba del ring el sábado.
Yeah, we're so ready to have a great fight this Saturday on the ring. And I'm really excited to fight with a champion. But we are really thankful for this opportunity to Canelo Productions and to all of you to have this fight on Saturday. We're so ready for it.
Well, thank you. The WBA Interim Championship of the World. This is a great fight. Matilón against Argumedo. Do not miss this fight live on DAZN from Guadalajara on Saturday. We're going to have a photo up here with champion and challenger. Thank you.
a must-see attraction. There's so much going for this man being the next Mexican star. Vamos con todo, menos con miedo. Going in with everything except fear.
Well, welcome back. The lights have dimmed for some reason, but we don't care because we're in Guadalajara and we're ready to go. The main event, the WBC Flyweight Championship of the World. Whoa, that's interesting. Bear with us while the lights are just raised in here. There we go. Welcome back to our main event, a huge fight on Saturday night. Two Mexicans will do battle for the WBC Flyweight Championship of the World. Of course, the WBC World Flyweight Champion, El Rey Julio Cesar Martinez against Joel Cordova. This is a special moment when two Mexicans get to battle it out for the wonderful green and gold WBC Championship. Eddie, firstly, I know you work with, of course, El Rey and represent him as well. Two Mexicans going for the WBC world title, a special fight on Saturday.
Eddie, es una pelea muy importante este fin de semana. Dos mexicanos peleando por un título mundial. Y pues tú que has trabajado con ambos, y sobre todo con el Rey representándolo, ¿cómo crees que va a resultar esta pelea?
Pues muy importante que reaparezca Martínez. Ya tiene rato que no peleaba. Alguna cosa u otra se nos había presentado, pero viene muy bien preparado. Va a ser una pelea muy interesante. Trino es un peleadorazo también. Una pelea entre dos mexicanos por un título mundial es algo que no muy seguido pasa. Nos está tocando la fortuna aquí de verlo en Guadalajara y va a ser una gran pelea. Yo creo que el regreso de Martínez y ante Córdoba, un mexicano, va a ser una guerra.
It's a really great opportunity for Martinez to come back to fight. He hasn't fighting for different situations. And, well, it's a really great fight because two Mexicans are fighting for a world title, and we have the opportunity to watch it here in our city. And Cordova is also a great boxer, and it's going to be a really, really interesting fight.
Eddie, the first time I ever met you, I think, was when you came to London with Julio Cesar Martinez. You boxed Charlie Edwards. It was going towards the way of a knockout. It ended in no contest. But how special is this young man? I know he's had his difficulties, but people talk about the potential, and I know he has a tough fight on Saturday. But Julio Cesar Martinez could really be one of the big emerging stars of Mexican boxing.
Pues, tú ya estuviste con Martinez en Londres. Ya tú sabes cuál es el... pues su talento. Entonces, ¿tú cómo opinas que va a ser que se va a desempeñar en esta pelea?
Pues viene muy bien preparado. Estuvieron dos meses concentrados ahí en el Otomí, aquí con su entrenador, el Chales Aceves. Y esperamos mucho de Martínez, esperamos que llegue a ganar más campeonatos, a que suba de categoría. Buscamos una pelea en este año, si se puede hacer, con el Gallo Estrada. Pero enfrente tiene un gran peleador como es Trino, que va a venir por el campeonato, pero creo que al final de cuentas el que gane esta pelea es el que va a ir despuntando. Él es el retador, él es el campeón, pero creo que arriba del ring se va a olvidar todo eso y el que gane la pelea es el que va a seguir avanzando.
Both of them are really prepared for this fight. We've been preparing Martinez really for a really long time. It's a great opponent which he has in this fight, and we hope that they win. And we think that any of them that wins the fight, it's going to be a really, really jump for their career.
Thank you very much. Joel, welcome. What a fight. Two Mexicans the WBC world title. A lot of people talking about Julio Cesar Martinez, but a lot of people from Mexico tell me you are very dangerous on Saturday.
¿Qué tal? Pues esta pelea, pues mucha gente dice que Martínez es un muy buen boxeador, pero mucha gente aquí en México también dice que tú eres muy bueno. Entonces, ¿qué opinas de esta rivalidad?
Muy buenas tardes, muchas gracias. Pues, ¿qué te puedo decir? Creo que Martínez es, aparte de ser un campeón, es un buen amigo. Y, pues, ¿qué te puedo decir? No, creo que ahorita para mí es lo más importante esta pelea. Y, pues, ahora sí que para cada uno de mis retadores, yo me concentro de una manera diferente. Para Martínez no ha sido la excepción. Es un verdadero campeón. Y, pues, ¿qué te puedo decir? Creo que, pues, aquí se va a enfrentar a otro.
Well, Martinez, it's a great friend and also a great fighter. So we are both prepared, and it's going to be a really great fight.
Martinez is always exciting, always in wars, always throwing punches. He punches very hard as well. We're going to see from you as well. No step backwards. The fans should expect a great fight on Saturday.
Martinez es muy agresivo. Siempre va como al ataque, entonces vamos a ver lo mismo de tu parte, también no te vas a hacer para atrás.
Así es, efectivamente, creo que venimos preparados para ello, creo que para los dos estilos de pelea, creo que a choque y pues si quiere un boxeo de estrategia también venimos contemplado para ello.
Well, we are prepared for each type of battle. It's either it's going to be a punch battle or defense battle, but we're really prepared.
Thank you, Joel. And this young man to my right, I'm so excited to see him back in the ring. I'll speak in English for a little bit because I don't want to embarrass him, but the first time I ever saw this man fight, I couldn't believe what I saw. He came to London and he was, the best word to describe Julio Cesar Martinez is dangerous and a little bit crazy, el loco, as you say. But I truly believe that this man has the ability and a heart and just the character to become a real star of Mexican boxing. He is so exciting to watch. And it's been a frustrating period and a tough, tough battle for him to come back. But the opportunity to move up the divisions, I heard him talk about a fight with Juan Estrada. Can you imagine that fight, Martinez against Estrada? These are the kind of fights that he has the potential of being in, but he must come through Saturday night. Julio, welcome back. You look tremendous. You're ready for war on Saturday night.
Julio, bienvenido. Te ves muy bien. ¿Y ya estás listo para pelear este sábado?
Sí, pues la verdad ahora sí que pues feliz, contento. Ahora sí que más que nada agradecido con el señor Eddie Hearn, el señor Eddie Reynoso, que nos tuvieron la confianza de protagonizar esta pelea como estelares. Y pues como siempre he dicho, ¿no? Con todo menos con miedo y pues con quien sea, donde sea, pues esto es box, es un gran amigo, la verdad. Y pues ahora sí que como siempre, ¿no? Que gane el mejor y que los dos bajemos con bien del ring.
First of all, I want to thank Eddie and Eddie Reynoso for the opportunity, and yeah, it's going to be a really good fight. Besides, he's a really great friend, and we're really ready for this.
How difficult was it for you to accept that fame and the money and the championships? I know you're wearing it a lot around your neck right now with your jewelry, but how much has the pain of missing out over the last year made you realize how much you want to succeed in this sport?
Bueno, has estado ya rodando un poco más de lujos, traes algunos en el cuello. Y
patrocino el Eddie.
Y ¿cómo ha sido para ti este proceso? O sea, ¿cómo definirías? ¿Lo definirías doloroso?
Pues sí, más que nada ahora sí que tristes, decepcionados. Ahora sí que con el señor Eddie Reynoso, con el señor Eddie Hearn, que la verdad que tiramos esas dos peleas, a mí jamás me había pasado eso, pues yo por... No a lo tonto también digo eso, ¿no? Pues que con todo menos conmigo y con quien sea, donde sea, porque pues yo estoy aquí en el box para enfrentarme a los mejores, yo quiero ver si soy de lo mejor y pues enfrentarme a los invictos, quiero unificar, quiero todos los cinturones, primeramente Dios, Y pues la verdad ahora sí que ahora emocionado y agradecido con el señor Edigencia y el señor Reynoso por esta oportunidad y no los voy a decepcionar.
I'm really excited and I'm really grateful with Eddie Harris and Eddie Reynoso for this opportunity. And yeah, it was a little bit crazy to accept those fights, but I think it's kind of my thing to be to wanting all the titles and to want all the fights.
Well, this is a tremendous fight. Julio Cesar Martinez against Joel Cordova for the green and gold WBC world title. As I said, two Mexicans fighting it out to become world champion on Saturday night. Julio defending his title, Joel Cordova trying to shock the world and become world champion himself. I cannot wait to be in the arena on Saturday night. Everyone tuned in on DAZN, thank you. Wherever you are in the world, you can watch this fight live. And of course, everybody in Guadalajara, thank you to the media for their support. And everybody turn out on Saturday night, come down and begin this adventure with us, with Matchroom, with Clas de Taliento, with Eddie Reynoso, with Saul Alvarez and Canelo Promotions. This is a massive opportunity for boxing in Mexico, and we promise you we will be providing great opportunities for talented young fighters and world champions to fight at home. This series is going to be a lot of fun live on DAZN. We're going to have a head-to-head up here now. Thank you, everyone, for coming out today. We look forward to a tremendous night on Saturday. Thank you very much.